The name Bushman was given to me by my first producer, Steely and Cleve. But at first, we never liked the name, you know what I mean? Because as a youth come from country and just a natty, you know what I mean? I feel like they were just having fun, ridiculing me, you know? I was like, yo, I don't like that name, I would blood clot this star, what am I dealing with? But like Stanberry called me one side now and said, come on, let me teach you something about this name. This name, the aborigines in Australia are called the Bushman. In the west of Africa, the Bushman is the medicine man. So I was like, yo, we can use that name. The musical medicine man. Me are the man where issue the real medicine through the music. So the name Bushman now, I just take on to the name and yeah, the Naya man, Bushman, the musical medicine.
Redemption is unity. Let's come together for history in the making.
A blessed long Trinidad, it's signed the Naya man, Bushman in Trinidad. Burn and fire, burn and we got.
The prophet of truth and togetherness, Bushman. Bushman. Beres Hammond, Junior Kelly, Glen Washington, Bushman, all backed by their full band from Jamaica. Saturday, June 17, Hasely Crawford Training Grounds. Let's come together for peace, love, and unity. Bushman, Bushman.
Too much violence and the rage.
The biggest stars in reggae music. Bushman, like never seen before. Limited $250 general and $500 special reserve tickets available at NLCB outlets and cachets nationwide. Ticketfederation.com. IP Music on Facebook. Call 477-8755.
You know what I mean? I'm really and truly, if you listen to my music, the kind of social commentary, the kind of stuff that we deal with and talk about, it's all about the Bushman, the music of medicine. Wonderful.